happens all the way through.
I'm going to be doubling up that synth line.
Yeah, if you can, whatever you can, with, comes with, to mind.
Yeah.
Sort of in your hands. Right. We're kind of experimenting with it ourselves.
Solo on
there. Let's listen to the cable. If we get underway and leave it to you and give you a warm-up,
okay.
Let me know if
you don't like it. If it's a red card, you let me know, won't you?
Yeah, we'll sling it out.
All right.
That was good.
That was authentic. Because Mel doesn't know, he might want to double try something.
All right.
Later on, you know, we'll have to see how it goes.
Fair enough.
And then we'll know where we can
shift. Okay, Mel, if you just give us a bit for level.
There was some nice moments in there, especially towards the end of the solo.
Yeah.
We did a couple of little runs where it went really up high and bent a bit. It was really nice.
Okay.
And then later on in the choruses, on the way out, it was did a couple of little ad libs, and one of them was superb. So.
All right.
So once we, it's going to be great. It's going to end up fantastic.
Okay. Well, we'll try it again.
Okay. Yeah.
Do roughly the same sort of thing.
Magic. If that sax solo works out, it'd be terrific. Mm. I know it's difficult to do, but...
Well, no, it's spent a bit of time.
That's right, he plays it.
We need a bass solo all over it.
That's all I can do.
Did you bring a bass with you, John?
Yeah.
Oh, you did? Goody.
A little amp as well.
So we can have a little bash in the studio and a little play.
Yeah. It's only that big, though.
What, you...
Oh, mini.
Oh, yeah. Boy, you're kidding me. It won't last 5 minutes.
Oh, this one does.
I mean, last time you played in the studio,
it
nearly blew all the walls out, you know.
It's made of metal.
Is it? Made of metal. Is it a safe?
I bought it to try it out in a hotel room.
How big is it?
About so big.
Blimey.
I'd get up last. 2 minutes.
Well, I can't see that lasting 5 minutes then. That's small.
Well, I've got two. One that 2 minutes and probably the other one.
What's it made of?
Metal.
Metal.
try and stay ahead as long as you can. You know, if you see someone else that's playing bass a little differently from you, you watch what they're doing and see if you can actually utilize it. But I think the main thing is to stay true to your own style and always try and head in a completely different direction from everyone else. Because otherwise you'll just be copying somebody else. You know? So I've always managed to do that. And I've always managed to get better than I was the year before. So as long as I can do that, I'll probably stay there. I've never been bored with playing bass or pottering around on keyboards. You know. You get stuck in ruts where you think, like, oh, yeah, I'm not gonna touch another bass for at least 6 months, you know. But the longest I can go without picking the bass up is about 2 weeks. If I take a holiday, if I go to Hawaii for a month or LA for a holiday, I always end up going out and buying a bass after 2 weeks because I can't stand it. Yeah.
You ready, Phil?
What?
You ready, Phil?
Yeah, okay.
You want to fast, John?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you run the track then?
Right.
The reason I'm actually making an album is probably because I've got my own studio and I've got nothing else to lose by it, but everything to gain. It's not that I want to be a solo artist or anything like that. I'm used to success like that. It's just that I'd like to prove I could do something else other than just play drums, and having a studio has given me it's a good vehicle for me to experiment with, which is great.
Same place. Once more, same place. Once more, same place. We'll be right back.
you go, you know why. Watch your every move, you know why. Couldn't even hide it if I tried it. Does it really look as though I'm living on my nerves? No, it isn't easy to deny it. Exchanging glances so sweet. Seems you are the center of attention. Jealousy, a fear of losing. Feelings you observe. Many more too humorous to mention.
The way the press is over in this country, you know, I mean, probably one of the reasons I keep on going back to America for is to like feel like a rock star again, you know. I mean, it's really strange. Every time something appears in the paper, it's got to give someone's age, you know, and at least in America, nobody worries about that age thing, you know. If you're a star, you're a star, they just want to hang on to you. They don't want to let you go. But this country seems to just want a quick change all the time.
Party time at Kenny's, and one of the guests drops in by helicopter, courtesy of British TV personality Noel Edmonds.
Nice night for flying, anyway.
Wow.
Yeah, off and on, waiting for the weather change.
Ah, there was some.